Okay, good morning. I've got a couple of puzzles here today that I'm going to review for you, take a look at. These are made by Calvin's Puzzles. Okay. And this one is called the Belt Road. It has one banded side on it, and the other one I've got, I think, is the crossroad. It's supposed to have three banded sides on it, but I'll let you know as soon as I open it up because I'm not sure. But before I get there, on the back of the puzzle box is a QR code, and I'm just being silly. I've never looked at it. I want to see where it goes to. So what we're going to do is first, before we do anything else, we're going to play with the QR code and the reader. So I'll get out my little old phone that. Everyone says it's quite ancient and I need a new one out, but it still works, so I don't care. And it is scanning. There we go. And it is taking me somewhere. See? Blood Brothers free game. I don't know what that's all about. Ah, okay. Yep, taking you right back to Calvin's Now store. So, and I noticed on the box that on the front cover of the Now store, he has got some new puzzles out. The gear turning, gear corner turning octahedron. We'll reserve judgment on that for a while yet. Okay, so let's start off with the single side bench. Across the corner road, sorry, corner road, I think is what it is. Sure. Crossroad. 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 Let's see. Well, we'll check it out because I haven't opened these yet. It just came in the mail the other day. Oh, okay. So it is. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's a corner road, and what we have is three bandages. So we've got the red, yellow and green side are bandaged. So three sides together, three sides touching are bandaged, and the three sides, the orange, yellow, and blue, untouched sides are not bandaged. So we're going to see what we can do. Oh, I got it. Right. So I make the first move there, and now I'm locked up on the inside. I'm locked up over there. And I'm locked up over here. So I can't move that at all. That's interesting. This red is also immediately bandaged. You see that the yellow? Yep. That one green isn't, and that green is. So that's interesting that the internal bits are completely bandaged up. And I can move. I'm moving the first layer, is about all I'm moving. How do we get that to turn? Yellow laughing at me on this page because there we go. Got one to turn. Okay, so you've got to find the spot that's not bandaged to be able to separate the bits. So I now have that completely. Fairly well scrambled. So you're finding the bits that are not bandaged in. It's bandaged all right on the inside. Don't tell me I'm afraid to scramble it, guys, because now it is completely and wholly scrambled. One complaint, I've got a couple of stickers that have shifted in the application process, so I'm just going to pick them up. Bit of pinky lubrication, but not too greasy. So this is the corner road bandaged on three colors, red, yellow, and green. Interesting application of the stickers, the bar sign. I'm not sure I've ever seen that. I'm not sure. Anyway, there's the corner get bandaged cube corner. Look it up again. What's it called? Crossroad bandage series from I can never pronounce his name. The gentleman from Russia that Calvin's been working with, Evgeny. I'm not sure. Sorry. So there you have it. The first one of them that I got from the hometown store.